Hey everybody, welcome back, Trailer Reaction Time, and today I got one I'm very excited for. I'm also quite a bit late too, but you know, life happens. We're here to watch trailer number 2 for Bad Times at the El Royale, man, an El Royale with cheese. If you want to watch this trailer without me in the way, there's a link in the description below, or something's popping up right about now, you can click on that, check it out, come on back, watch this with me, and then we'll geek out over it together, because you are watching Battle at the El Royale with cheese. Huh? Yeah? All right, cringe is my business. That's what I do. All right, so you can also check out the Stardust app by checking out the link I have in the description below or looking up The Eric Butts, and we'll have some fun over there getting to all these movies and a lot of other stuff I don't do on YouTube. If you love movies, it's a fun app to do. So come on over. All right, but let's get to this trailer because I've waited long enough.
Have the option to stay in either California or Nevada.
I always wanted to stay in honeymoon suite, even though I'm not currently on my honeymoon.
What are you doing out here?
I got a job singing in Reno tomorrow. Don't pay nothing, but singing.
This is not a place for a priest, Father. You shouldn't be here.
It's a little too quiet in here. It gives me the willies.
I only watch who they tell me to watch.
Who's they?
Management.
Did you think you could just take this mine? I wouldn't come home.
Well, I figured you would. But I'd be ready when you did.
Are you lost, Father?
Can I confess something to you? I'm not really a priest.
It's a game. It all starts with a simple choice. Would you mind opening the door?
No, I ain't gonna do that.
Which side are you on? Right, wrong, God or no God, red or black?
I've done horrible things.
Kill everybody. Shit happens. Get the whiskey.
Oh, yeah. I'm not sure that really showed much more. It did show a little bit more, but it was actually pretty close to the first trailer. But still, it looks fantastic. It reminds me I'm very excited for this movie. I want to learn everybody's secrets. I want to know what's going on, who's screwing over who. I love that line. Shit happens. Get the whiskey. I would change it to vodka for me, but that's just a personal preference. But yeah, man, that looks great. I'm so excited. I'm pretty sure we're going to go see that in the theater as well. And then guess what? You can get a review on the Stardust app, and you can find more of that by looking at the link in the description below or looking up The Eric Butts. But you can also do some comments and let me know what you guys think about this. What do you think's going on? What's your predictions? Who's your favorite actor in there? Who do you think's going to be your favorite character? What do you think the biggest twisty-turny things are? I don't know. Just talk about this movie, because this movie is totally worth geeking out and talking about. I don't know specifically what, but say something. Other than that, you can click the thumbs up button, give me the good old thumb of encouragement, as I do love to be encouraged. And I guess now I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to go watch some more stuff. I'll see you all later.